everyone, I'm Jamie from the beautiful city of Guwahati. My hobbies are dancing and singing. As a person, I'm very confident and I'm very energetic. I want to live life to the fullest. I'm a die-hard follower of God and have lots of faith in His miracles. I believe in hard work, and through my hard work, I want to achieve my goals. Thank you so much and have an awesome evening ahead.
Welcome the next contestant, Eugenia Amshulai.
very good evening to everyone. My name is Meena and I am from Shillong. Presently, I'm doing a bachelor's course in fashion designing. I describe myself as friendly, positive, and a loyal person. I believe that you should be who you are and have confidence within yourself. Last but not the least, winning is my goal and never giving up is my strength. Thank you so much and have a pleasant evening.
Honestly, my heart is thumping really hard. They're all beautiful. So ladies and gentlemen, if you like any of your, you know, any of the contestants coming up on stage, you can always make lots and lots of noise. There are no restrictions.
God, and your heart is really thumping so hard that I'm getting nervous. You know, it's going to pop out or something.
Of course, another beautiful lady coming up.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the next contestant, Priyam Gogoi.
Good evening, one and all. I'm Priyam, an MBA graduate. My passion guides me towards modeling and fashion. Confident with a mind and focus, it is how I describe myself. I believe that success comes to those who are always optimistic and passionate about their goal. And according to me, hard work is like staircase and luck is like lift. The lift may fail at any time, but hard work is always fruitful. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, and I wish all of you a great wonderful evening. Love you all. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Sunika Jain. evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Sonika from Guwahati. Presently, I'm pursuing MBA. I have always been attracted to the fashion industry, so here I am to try out my skills in this domain. And I believe life is short, so one must live life to the fullest. Have a wonderful evening. Thank you.
Next contestant is Shilpa Sigdar.
I'm a BCA graduate. I love people and I want to explore the world of